Hi, in this video, we're gonna learn concat or concatenate function. Both of these formulas are same in function. The only difference between them is that from 2016 version of Excel and later, we have also concat function because of make it easier to type, it's shortened. You can find this function in text category of functions here and use it. Now, all right, what is the function of concat formula? When we have separate texts and we want to join them together in the same cell, we can use this formula. For example, route 20, we have a site address that is separated in different cells, but we want to have it in same cell. We use concat function. First text is A20, comma B20, comma C20, and close it. Now we have all of these texts in the same cell together. It's joined now. The second situation is first and last name. We want to join them together. We use concatenate also. We can use it here. A21, B21, and we have James Bond together here, but we also want to add a space between James and Bond, between first name and last name. In order to do this, after first text we add quotation marks, a space, quotation marks, comma. It's done. Next one is date word and its numbers. Concat A22, comma B22. Here you see that date word is okay, but the numbers are meaningless here. Actually, this is the date format of Excel, but it is meaningless for us. To change it to a meaningful format for us, we have to use text function inside the concat function. Here, before B22 that contains numbers of date, we use text function. The value is B22, comma. Inside the quotation marks, we have to define our format for the date. I use YYY stands for year, slash MM stands for month, slash DD stands for day, quotation mark, and close it. You see that it's done. The most important date in the world, my birthday. Okay, now we want to add column and space between date word and its numbers. Here, after A22, quotations mark, colon, space, quotations mark, comma. It's done. Next one is time. We have to behave this just like dates, because time is also something that its format is different in Excel. Concat A23, comma, text, B23, comma, and the format of time, HH stands for hour, column, MM stands for minute, and after that, C23 that contains AM, that's it. Now we want to add also colon and space, colon, space, quotation, that's it. The last one is time. Without time word, we will have to add it inside the concat formula. Concat, quotation mark, time, space, now, text function, B24, and formula, and format, HH, MM. We have seconds here, so we have to add SS to, quotations marks, and close it.
In order to watch more training videos, please subscribe to our YouTube channel, Diaco.Ltd. And if you want to see our products, please visit our website, diaco.co.uk.